Let's have a summary.
What's the
summary is really rude to me, but he's very, very good person.
Yes.
Very helping tendency. And I made him so helping as well. Alright. Good. So I hope that you enjoyed.
Yes.
The pressurized environment and finally also going here and there and such a lot of people. Lots of people have to work to make it successful. So thanks to the administrative part as well. Alright. Fine. So summary. Summary actually is Royal College Physicians President himself says one sentence. Actually, we do train rather to test. Even you come up for the exam as well. So I tried a little bit of the candidates and the varieties, Mr. Varieties. I tried to give you the train rather to give you the test. Alright. Even the testing is going on, they will make you the fail, but they will train. Means you will feel so that you, as if you are feeling alright. I trained a little bit and learned something even though I appear for the exam. Sometimes it happens that doing mistakes make you to be the most stronger. Many, many times mistakes, so many, many times stronger. But our strategies are different, so we don't want to do many, many times mistakes. Yes, maybe some mistakes, but not that to a great extent, something like that. Anyway, so I have seen everybody has done very, very well and very strong personality that I have seen each and every night. So if you do practice after that and maintain the things in a consistent manner, alright, definitely you will be a very good candidate, alright? Definitely. The exams are coming, so you have to do maintain the things whatever you learn from here. And just cling on to. Alright, and just stay on that and make a good skeleton from here that you have learned in the last 7 days. Alright, so summary is, alright, I always say the thing actually I gave the thing so that you see, alright, the pass. Alright, you see in your result sheet that I've got the pass instead of four letters. Word also, right? I want to mention that one also. Mentioning that word also give you the some pride in palpitations, alright. So don't say that. Always we say the good candidate, but we don't say bad candidate, alright. Something like that. We always say the good candidate, but others are, yes, trying to be good one, something like that, alright. So everybody has done very, very well. That I have seen the exam that you faced, alright. Maybe in real exam you feel much more frightened. Definitely a chance of, but don't feel so frightened. Because frightening doesn't give you anything else rather to writing down your performance. So what needed actually? Just be bold and try to utilize your best at the exam field, alright? Try to utilize your best. Alright, starting from Dr. Sinan Mujib, alright. Give some comments, overall comments, and definitely you will give. You'll be given the total mark sheets and also the feedbacks and everything in your mail. Alright. The scan copy also will get after 1 week later. Alright? You have to wait for that. And overall that the recommendation is actually the personal comments, alright. You are good. Alright. You are good. You need to practice more. Alright? You need to practice more. You're really good. Honestly speaking, you're really good. You need to practice a bit. That's it. Just make this skeleton that you have found here and do practice it and then test once again before going to the exam. Right? Test once again that I am really good. That's really the best option for you. Right? And practice more and more. And from today, the every day will be your practice day. That will be definitely helpful for you. Right?
So conduction of the exam is very good. I mean some of the
I am coming to you, you'll be given a good chance to get a video feedback also. So don't we'll take care of that. And give it to the activist person so that they'll get so don't worry.
Okay.
Alright. So next point is the candidate number 2. Yes. Dr. Munda said, everybody praised a lot about him. excellent. You've done excellent. All right. The word is excellent will be appropriate for you. But excellent means you have to maintain the goodness. All right. Yes. Once again, the practice. Just do practice every day. The things you learn here, and whenever you get the passion, you try, you start your examination, abdomen. So start each and every day. And watch, take the permission, say the things, instructions, and start lying flat. I was worried about not to passion in lying flat abdomen station. It was horrible, right? Somebody has done mistakes or something like that, right? I don't know somebody, just take it in your mind, alright. So lying flat, alright, position is very important. Exposure passion, sound. In station 1, J, 5, wherever you are going, getting chances, front, back, front, back, front, back, see the front, back, I say it in the first class. Alright, and missed a lot of findings in the back. Alright, you see, I'm sorry, the back scar was there. Alright, whenever I was there, I tried to show them. We also tried to show each other the findings. Yes, so, yes, always try to front and back, first inspection is must. Alright, that is the best tips for you guys. Alright, so, yes, sir, you have to do practice, alright, a bit more practice regarding asking questions is really important, and saying explanation in a structured format, and it will be fine if you do practice important, alright, otherwise examinations, alright, taking history, a bit of hesitating, alright, some of the words are not so appropriate, but you have to make it more and more, alright, okay. Excellent. Alright, next, candidate number 3.
Yes.
Yes. You're awesome. Alright. You're awesome. Right.
No, I
mean,
alright.
I'm just days away from university.
No, sir, I mean, something that especially I feel difficult in delivery. I didn't think that how will I deliver. I need to practice couple of days. How I deliver things that I know that I'm getting.
Yes, so the thing is that, yes, awesome means definitely you are good on the level, but you have to do practice, alright? The asking questions are very difficult, yes? Maybe you ask very well, but the things are coming out from the patients, alright? Or maybe the candidates or maybe the surrogates are coming to you, the reply should be appropriate, the same question, alright? Do my child will be affected? The answer is no. The answer is yes. Answer may be a possibility because of something like that. Alright? So asking questions, I asked one question, I got the answer. And once again, that should be very consistent and lacking is there. Right? And once again, got the case of PMR, polymanager limited, getting shoulder pain is the answer of PMR. No. The thing, even you know the answer, you have to explore the history very, very well so that that cannot be possible in other diagnosis. Right? The name itself, polymyalgia rheumatica, so the muscle aches. So ask the patient, why are you saying, sir, shoulder pain, rather than pains and aches in your muscles of your body, the upper parts of the body, or something like that. Tell me more details about it. Mm-hmm. Explore it fast, clearly. The patient said, I confused, or I had got a collapse for the last couple of days, many, many times. What does it collapse means? The patient said, I have got the many, many funny turns in the last few weeks. What does it funny turns mean? You have to explore it. The patient says in a different language, yes? So you have to explore it fast. Actually, what the patient is really. That is the first impression for the examiner, that you explore it fast. That whether it's joint pain, after all, muscle pain, myalgia. Joint pain, swelling, tenderness, and muscle. Joint means arthritis, the features of arthritis, the function lesia. You know about it, the inflammation. Alright. Muscle pain, tenderness, right? Maybe the myalgia, maybe fasciitis. So these are the things we have to explore it very, very well. That is lacking to everyone. That is lacking to everyone. Everyone's got the answer with the PMR, any differential are not important. How much? Yes, definitely important, the last. But if you don't explore the things, actually, what happened to the patient? The patient is also feeling, alright, he didn't ask so much about my pain. What happened to me? Alright? Number one. So, a bit of relevance. And do practice it. And don't feel so hurried, don't feel so delayed. Just be quiet and calm and think about it. Sometimes a pause is not a bad manner, rather a good thing that you are very professional. but not more than 3 seconds, alright?
Yes.
Alright, then I say in the fast. Right. Kenyan number 4. Nayan, right? Very young, very enthusiastic, very promising. I hope that you will do the best.
Alright.
And I will be proud of my civil attendance. Right. Very young, right? You see, very young. You've done excellent, alright. Overall, impression is really good. Yes, practice, alright. Practice, man. Practice is really important. Alright, somebody is doing right. We heard in our childhood, right? The doctors used to write the 20 years of experiences. Nowadays, we are not seeing that. We are not seeing that in a signboard, the 20 years of experience. We are not seeing it. It's now deleted. Understand? So, 20 years experiences to do work in such a department doing nothing, so it does mean zero. Rather than 2 years experiences doing the things in approbating, that will be 2,000 years of experiences altogether. Clear? So, you are young, it doesn't mean that you can't do it. You definitely will do the best. Alright? Just make the skeleton that you have found from here and do practice it. Alright? And before going exam, once again, test yourself. Always. Or in between, something like that. That will be a problem. Otherwise, you are super, alright? The word is super for you, alright? Awesome, super, alright? Candidate number 5. Yes. Very, alright? Energetic guy. Yes, I really loved it. The way actually he is coming, he looked to be very confident. So, confident look is really important. Oh, hi, sir. Hello, sir. Alright, Mr. Jones, how are you today? Alright, the things actually means you are really confident. And confident definitely gives you the impression, output means the good, if you really practiced in a proper way. Right? Definitely we are showing the confidence, but yes, a bit of practice can be done. That's it. Otherwise, we will be good. So, practice means the critical findings, elicit the critical findings is really important. Alright? Saying diagnosis doesn't necessarily mean you pass the exam. No, the answer. Dr. Sinan Mohan, yes, I don't know how he put it out, the diagnosis. Sir, this is sound like a myelopathy.
Yeah.
I said, what is your findings that you say? He said, only wasting of the small muscle of the hand. Nothing else. No, alright. I would like to take the history, this and that, he's saying. But no, the finding is saying, but I don't know. He is saying the story of Mara in the life. So something happens, but it will not give you the full marks, alright? Definitely you get an 8 or 20 because of your diagnosis, because it's written 2 to 4, you got the 4 diagnosis. So how can I? Alright, the examiner definitely will be bound to give you the diagnosis, like you put your diagnosis, alright? Verify. But you will get the 8 marks only out of 20, no other marks will be given something like that. Alright, fine. So, confident. What I say? The word for it.
Super.
Alright. Awesome. Excellent.
Good.
We want all one to be a good candidate. Anything else other than. Alright? Alright. So, yes, everybody wants to be good one. We want to be good. We have to be good to pass that. Because it is written, if you're good, then you pass. Nobody will know. Alright? So, I hope that you already felt some of the deficiencies that you have and some of the confidence also you fix it up, that part is really unconfident. Right. So, the confident part, you have to do practice a little and along with the thing you are weak, alright, maybe weakest as some part, you have to do practice one another. And that's the end of this session. From my side,